Here's how I trim a spaniel's leg. So squeeze the coat down and then trim off the bit that's over the pad. Comb out the furnishings on the front leg, scissor across with straights, and then just double check in a standing position, get any bits you've missed, and then blend from the front of the leg into the furnishings.